How to make a skunk in animal jam. First, get the cat paws. Then the skunk tail. Then your eye color. Tada, you're done. I hope you enjoyed.